What is up, guys? Nasty Joe here. This here we have a 64 Impala Ex-NASCAR Stock Car race car. It ran several NASCAR races, ended up at dirt tracks. Bought it off a farmer who had it in his barn, and he just left it there to rot. You can see the grill right there. It was all ugly and bad conditions. No headlights, nothing. All old school muscle. As you can see, the sponsor right there has a 440 in there. And let me move the hood. Engine. No electronics needed. All old school. You can see in there. Exhaust pipe running all the way there. You can see the race rims right there. This car has been stopped for around 16 years already without running, so I'm about to turn it on. Just gonna give you a quick tour around the race car. Sponsor right there. I'm gonna do a chassis installation to the race car. Make it more safe. Let's see. 64 Impala right there. A few sponsors. Gas tank. I have to get on top of the chassis. Interior, I trash bagged the interior, so you can't see in there. It's a mess in there. There's nothing to see anyways. Sponsors. 440 engine. Haven't gotten it running, but I'm about to do that right now. So let's see how she'll run. Okay, put the camera right here, set it up. Okay, we got it running.
It should be warm enough now to go down to an idle. I'll try it.
Joe out.